My beloved friends, in the name of Jesus Christ, I greet all of you now. You who are walking with Jesus are blessed men and blessed women. I thank God because you are not just listening to His words and are submitting yourselves to live accordingly. Even today Jesus is giving a word to you. Matthew chapter 5 verse 4. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Are you mourning? God promises that you shall be comforted. I am talking to you from the very same place where Jesus spoke this verse. It is exactly the same beautiful place in the nation of Israel by the shore of Galilee where Jesus preached the Sermon on Mount. In this exact place a beautiful church is built. Jesus spoke this word standing here. Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Something has seriously injured your heart and you are worried and troubled. Do not worry. You shall be comforted. Jesus shall comfort you. He gives comfort to the heart which is troubled and worried and would make it happy. He is the God of all comforts. Say thanks for your worries. Say thanks for your struggles. Only then you will experience the comfort of God. What a joy it is when that comfort comes to you. He comforts you like a mother would comfort her child. He shall comfort you now. He is telling you, my son, my daughter, you who are crying shall be comforted. I shall comfort you. Father, God of our comfort, thank you for the love that comforts me. Thank you for the worries and struggles and oppressions. Thank you for the comfort that is filling my heart. Thank you. In the name of Jesus, I pray, Father. Amen. Amen.